Red Bull pulled Verstappen and Sainz apart over toxic relationship. Red Bull Motorsport advisor Helmut Marko has revealed Carlos Sainz's time as part of the team's stable of drivers was ended due to a relationship with Max Verstappen. The atmosphere between those two was quite toxic at Toro Rosso in 2015, with the team composition as it was then. I saw no way we could keep Carlos for us. So that's how he ended up at Ferrari via Renault and McLaren, said.